In front of me is Vivo X80 Lite, and today I would like to show you how you can turn on or off autocorrection. First of all, you need to launch your keyboard. Then click on this gear at the top of it. And select text correction. Lastly, scroll down just a bit and tap on this switcher next to autocorrection to switch it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!